I think this is where I just had to change it. I don't think it was.
Like, I can veil you.
I would.
But I can also just, like.
Bug it out. She doesn't have that much damage. Whatever.
Wow. Then again, like, this is only a single hit, so, like, veiling here isn't costing me a ton.
It costs you your power up. Wait. I don't know what the one means.
One means, like, on my, like, this is the last turn that I can do things.
Okay. Neutral.
Yeah, that's probably what I
do.
Abba!
Bahabazutsu.
Bana!
Oh, is that
right? And then she casts, like, she casts.
She casts Amazing Blast.
Yeah. She casts Demonic Megiddo.
Dark Megiddo!
Okay. Yeah, today I did you as some figures. Oh! You're fighting democracy, how can you? Additional lifts.
I mean, you got her down to like one third of her health, so.
Yeah.
Your strategy is working.
A lot of poison fumes.
Yeah, that was not as good of a roll, so I'm happy with just 2-2.
I think that's not an accident. I'm pretty sure the power lift gets worse the more times you use it in the same fight.
That'd be fair. Yeah. Actually, that's fine, because 19 is a pretty safe number.
Never even. I did not actually.
Wow, that was me.
Soda can is not going to change the tide of battle.
I should have let Vinny get the last one. That would be me. Hold on. Really?
Oh, two experience.
What? Double star points, mate. Good work.
Well done.
Wizard. You could have, like, at any point in there given me, like, damage. Something.
The effect of the curse increased your star points.
It would have been great if I was at 98, and so that was enough to level me. You'd be like, dude!
Check out my post game!
You can't save after this!
Yeah. Well, you can.
Do they?
Yeah.
Oh.
And then, like, you do the whole post-game thing. And
oh, it's in the first.
Do you want to continue, and then you just, like, roll back in on a boat.
Yeah.
And Goombella's there is like, we missed you, Mario. Let's go do more stuff.
Yeah, Paper Mario 1 is, like, you just, after credits, it's just done.
And then you can talk to Bo.
Yeah. She's hanging out.
I don't know if the other helpers are there. I know that their character models are in the game. That was a manor curse. the StarCraft term. This comes from StarCraft, where at the end of StarCraft, or rather, if you're definitely beating your opponent, you, as Terran, use your Summon Mules ability. Mules are a worker unit, and you have a power that allows you to, like, airdrop them from space. So when you are beating your opponent so soundly that you cannot possibly lose, you just sort of drop mules on the final fight, wherever it is. And it's called the Manor Mule because this is considered bad manners.
That is pretty rude.
It is really rude. It's like, yo, I'm beating your stupid ass, here's my mules. The cute part about mules is that they can harvest on top of SCVs. So the space construction vehicle is like grinding down here on the minerals, and the mule is like, ah, I'm reaching above to get in it. They can work at the same time on the same mineral patch. Whereas ordinarily this is not possible. I know a lot of facts about StarCraft.
Oh, really?
A few. I'm gonna have to wash that cup, independently of what you were doing with it now.
Is Rosella being extra filthy as I intently stare at this children's video game?
On her cheek, which is not how you drink.
It's
that's not how you drink.
There's no way to drink from this.
Look, that's what they do when you go to... Oh my goodness. That was super dangerous and I don't want to work with the fallout of it. Anyway... Aren't they supposed to teach you in college how to drink? And here you're even... Do not pour drink into your cheek. This will not work. This is like college 101.
I didn't take that class.
Everyone takes college 101, damn it.
This is a sad thing. Vivian is basically in love with you, and she knows that she can never, ever compete with Peach. And so she's just like, I think you and Peach make a good couple.
Yep.
And it's really sad.
It is kind of sad. She's also a different species, and maybe not, like, physical.
She's also probably, like, ancient?
She's like,
She is an ephemeral
ancient.
Being of shadow.
She can still love.
It's true. It's a hard lot, is what I'm getting at.
Oh, yeah.
I did stream Brood War for 8 hours, probably multiple times. Because it's a long game. And I had to show it to people. It's great, because there's plot in it. And fight. And make units. And then Karak is like, look, I am the queen bitch of the universe, so screw all you guys. And they have a big old fight on an orbital platform above Char.
Exactly
also, a proper orbital platform has an extremely tacky name. New Venice, for instance, is in orbit above Tarsonis, which is also a planet. It's in the Kuiperlu sector of space.
Are we talking about real space or fake space?
We're talking about fake space.
Okay.
StarCraft space.
Okay.
Canonical StarCraft space.
I mean, there's
Tarsonis
a lot of space.
There's tons of it. There's space is so stupidly fucking huge I can't stand it.
Seems like a nice town. I think we should annex it.
Yeah.
By force if necessary.
Yeah, 8 is definitely not enough. We need like what 40 people to keep it from like too much inbreeding.
I thought it was 20 or so.
I don't know. 8 is definitely not
enough. No, I think that like 20-odd is enough to begin a human population without like genetic problems within like 2 to 3 generations. But then, I mean, then again, humans are one of the genetically least diverse species on the planet. Like, we all basically came from one fucking tribe. Like, one tiny last stand of humans in Africa. And, like, now look at us.
There is a lot.
Now we got the internet.
Yeah.
Not bad.
I want to read that story. I want to hear about like this what the last tribe of humans are, and ancestors and progenitors of us all, and how they almost died, and there were no humans. Man.
Waluigi is not related to any of them. He's just a guy that Wario met one day, and they felt a connection, so they teamed up. Always just get up. Mess it up. I love it.
By the way, bro, could you change back into your regular clothes?
Yeah.
It makes me uncomfortable. I feel like I'm being watched. Waluigi is even more everywhere.
Yo, that comic ended. It's like done. He is done with that project.
That's fine. That's good. I'm glad that a creator has said no more to something of that sort. Not that I really liked it to begin with, or whatever.
I thought it was cute.
There were several individual instances of it that I liked.
Did they mostly involve Waluigi?
Yes. Atomic Boo!
It's called Paper Mario. It's the best play ever.
Not Duplis. He wanted to be
Duplis. He's there and not necessarily doing mischief.
He ultimately, Duplis is a coward who just wants to be on the winning team.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Punchy.
Punchy. Yes, and he was born the legend of Punchy. Punchy slides over your hardwood floor, destroying it. Punchy destroys your veranda to deny you the vista. Punchy arcs across power lines to wrangle your pets and resources. Punchy is the steam train that enters through your fireplace and devours your upholstery. Punchy cannot be stopped.
This line. I don't think Bellum's into evil.
Also tying back to the whole, like, difference between the US and Japanese version, It's implied that at this point, Beldum finally accepts Vivian's trans identity.
That's good.
Whereas, like, before...
Like, finally starts referring to her as she.
Yes. That's what I read, at least.
Mm-hmm.
Might have just been a theory, I don't know.
Well, I guess we'll have to hit the region switch on your GameCube.
Yeah.
And then play the same disc in Japanese. That's
how
those switches
work, upside down.
Yep. Then we'll just have to turn it this way. A cube has many faces. Almost as many as I can count.
Is my mouse doing a thing? Nintendi? Oh, now I want some chicken Nintendis.
Nintendi is powerful.
What savory food?
I gave you like 3 chips.
I do have some bachelor chow in the freezer.
Yep.
And mellow it out.
This part is such bullshit. We saw his Grotus get like double zapped into nothing.
Yeah.
But he is a wizard, so maybe he had like a backup thing that's like, if I would actually die, instead teleport me here and heal me for 100. You know, over X turns or whatever. Contingency. So it's like, well, I can't come back today, because that costs all my spell slots, but it means I'm not dead. And so blowing up his body didn't kill him, so it didn't trigger the spells, but blowing up his head disappeared in the nick of time.
And then there's this part, which
strange.
Is also like, no one dies tonight, so says the Phoenix.
Yeah, this is like what watching
Grotus
the new Doctor Who is like.
Trump got exploded on the moon. Exploded on the moon.
Don't want to just get rid of our acting staff. Come on.
Maybe we do.
Even like people we don't like,
there
no one dies.
There was a moon explosion. What do you mean no one's dead? Thanks, Gabella. Gabella's cool.
Oh, yeah. She knows what's up.
I kind of want to make Paper Luigi, but we have to make, like, reasonable projects first. Please do not knock on the wall. That makes me nervous.
Oh, it's the princess.
Mario, Luigi, Goofy.
This is a much better treasure map. You love to look for treasure.
That Mario, he wants all the princesses and all the treasure! Does his avarice know no limits?
I defeated the optional boss.
Yep, and that was Jumpman.
I'm Jumpman.
Man, where are we gonna do Hammerman?
Whenever you want. What time is it?
What time is it?
11.
It's 11 o'clock!
Oh, it is not 11 o'clock.
Let's roll it back.
Very close to 11.
We're gonna roll it back. I'm full of Wine Cube. Let's go. I can totally. Can I just reset now, or do we wanna run it?
Yeah.
Do whatever.
Let's finish the credit. They deserve that. I don't want to, like, deny them most of the credit so that they have to, like, wait up and watch my stupid ass slog through these same stupid puzzles.
I mean, like, basically, power bounce is great, power lift is great. I guess power lift is a thing that maybe is not quite as obvious and ubiquitous as power bounce, but it's something that I like a lot. Even with just, like, you power lift and then you just use whatever regular ass move you have, like spin jump. And it's like, well, that sure was 6 extra damage. But yeah. And boss is a pretty honest fight in all the ways. He has varied tricks, but not any super new ones.
I did not do that.
So how's my zoo doing?
Zoo's pretty good. Congrats on Jumpman victory and talking about Magic the Gathering.
Yeah.
What? Is anyone being cute in the zoo? Because if so, I need to time them out.
No.
Okay.
No.
They're basically talking about Magic the Gathering, which is the exact opposite of cute.
It's good. I don't want any cuteness while I'm streaming. You can be cute if I'm not streaming. But I don't want any of that.
I should probably not eat my phone.
It doesn't really contain, like, RDA of anything. It's pretty much empty calories.
Mm-hmm. And it's not very tasty.
Yeah, it's like, why does anyone eat it?
Ha! I'm glad that your opponents did not, like, faint and walk away when you unmorphed somebody.
Yeah. AC/DC.
AC/DC. Whoa.
I have lost all, like...
Arizella.
Yes. Goodbye.
Voice, Charles Martinet, Jen Taylor, Scott Burns.
Yeah.
Just those three people?
Yes, Nate Bilderbrook.
I think they used, like, Charles Martinet,
yes,
like, sound clips
Nate,
for other stuff.
Nate and Bill. We know all about Nate and Bill in the treehouse.
I gotta give it up to localization on this game because it's pretty goddamn excellent.
Yeah, pretty much killed it.
The Smorg!
I really wish I had a third arm so I could properly menace.
Ha!
Just an extra. Yeah, I had an idea for just like a messed up looking monster thing that like doesn't have a head but just has like another arm coming out of the top of its torso and it fights with three boomerangs. And it's always sort of hunched over, but it throws all three boomerangs, and it's like constantly catching and throwing all of that. Has no head.
Juggling would be very exciting with only three arms.
Make the move. It's true. Technically, they are. No, well, they didn't write Peach in the Shower. They probably had to work with that a little bit. I can't blame them entirely for that. I'll blame them a little.
That.
It's 11.
It is 11 o'clock.
Get your thing.
Phone? You're supposed to stop going off when I slide you open. Oh god, it's frozen in alarm. I can't turn it off! I'm serious! The thing is, I have
to-
It's
mad because you were eating it.
I have to turn my phone off. That's the only option. Okay. It did turn off. Thanks, someone.
Advertisements. I'm gonna hit reset on this.
Hold on. Do I have to like press a button?
There is an advertisements for God Hand, where there's just a dude walking around who has a fist for a head.
Yes.
And that's sort of like a three-armed person.
Yeah.
Sort of. I don't know if that counts.
All right.
A fist
crush. Crush.
I will crush it. Now loading. That's right.
She's loading.
That's me.
Alright, now you can finally sit in the correct place.
The middle seat. The rocket valve. Time for me to load out with my dudes. Who do I... Tell me who do you love. Tell me who do you love. I'm gonna do a little pre-gaming here. I hope no one minds.
No, this is pre-gaming is part of the game.
I don't necessarily. I don't know what badges I have. Also, let's quickly bump attack if I don't have it on already. I do have it on. Hit me with your laser beams, you're a nerd. Try hammering me, fool. I will dispatch you with my body. Where can you get more power smash? I think it's the Pianta Parlor, and that upsets me.
Power Smash or Power Plus?
Power Smash.
Might have to shop around.
Yeah. I'm gonna check out Pianta Parlor first. I'm pretty sure that's where it shows up. And again, Piantas are not going to rush. Mega Rush. I should buy it. Sure. Yeah. Alright.
Thrill House. Playing games on the GameCube while we drink from the wine cube.
Mm-hmm.
All of our entertainment is cube based.
I rolled a d6 to decide what to do this evening because it was also cube shaped. What?
Hey, check the board.
Oh, sorry. I already purchased it.
You got one?
Ooh!
What? The nine match. The first nine.
Horse wag.
Mad.
Piercing Smash is also being suggested.
What? Why?
Mm-hmm.
More value for less FP for only one.
Aha!
Huge stone.
I remember that there was a golden leaf recipe, but I don't remember what.
It was a trouble, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah, the fish wanted, sushi wanted a bunch of
shimi. That's right. He thinks I don't want that. Hold up. What else you got? Super appeal. Barf. I'll take the tape mix. We are fancy, we are fresh. Have I not given you the double recipe thing? Oh man.
You can cook the slow shrimp.
I can cook the slow shrimp. Yep, never got the double recipes, so all my items are useless. Whoops. Might be. Cook my golden leaf.
Into tea?
Zest tea.
That's pretty good.
Just
tea.
Straight up better. Wow.
That's two maple syrups.
It's 10 on its own. This flat doubles the value of this thing? Hell yeah.
Where did the moose come from?